What's up guys, Us Gaming here today with another Fortnite video. I got 18 more to film before I'm done filming all these Fortnite videos you guys have seen this year in 2020, even though I'm filming this the day before Christmas Eve on 2019. So yeah, we got a lot of work to do before New Year's, if I'm going to upload every day next year in 2020. Long neck, ice cold beer never broke my heart. Like diamond rings and football teams start this bird. Don't know me, the bars and this guitar. We're gonna land at the sweaty sands where all the sweats lay. That rhyme, man, that was not intentional at all. Man, I remember when we just had ocean, no lakes, no rivers, and nothing, man. Oh, and if you jumped in the water, you died. What? Yeah. If you jumped in the water, you died, because apparently your Fortnite character can't swim in like an ounce of water, dude. I don't know where this man learned to swim at so quickly. Dude, sweep under here, because Jason or the dog put toilet paper under here. Alright, give me a minute. Ah! Yeah. I am about to die, sir. Dang it, I'm dead. Alright, gotcha. Well, I can live stream, but the thing is, I'm dead right now. Alright, as soon as I'm done recording. This is a 15-minute video. You know, these loading screens are too long for dying so hard. Yeah. Fortnite's making me win everything, bro. Tired of winning stuff. Some people would never like me, and I would never give a frick. Ooh, news. Weasel news. Confirming your prejudice, right? This is a nice spot for you, right? It's like a dog bed, and you don't want to come up here. What in the arf, dude? Land at Craggy Cliffs. Yo, what if I can get a victory row on solo? It's almost happened for me before. I got like 6-7 kills. Maybe 8 that day. You know what you want to do whenever you land in a place that's next to water, y'all? Is y'all want to go next to the water. It's a pro tactic. It's a seasoned veteran tactic, guys. Y'all should know this by now. Fortnite's been out, what, 2-3 years? A little longer than that, but Battle Royale's been out 2 or 3 years. Cause then your umbrella comes out quicker. And then you could do this quicker than other enemies. Who may want to murder you. And you see, I'm not gonna land a big house right here. Cause big house scare me. Big house scare me a lot, actually. I'm not sure someone's in there. Hold up, I need to I was gonna say I need to turn off my music so I can actually hear if there's footsteps or anything. We're gonna pick up these. I'll move up here with me. What in the frick, man? Got him. I literally forgot camos existed, dude. Me and Jorge landed here in duos. There was like 20,000 people. Oh, shite. There's like 20,000 people here. I want to get that shotgun if I can. I'm gonna drop this. Pick that there. We're gonna crouch. Play sneaky maneuver. You know what? We're gonna take this guy's shotgun instead. Walking all the way around, you know? Then we're gonna see if this guy's in here. Because he was definitely shooting at someone, you know? There's a present. You know what? First, before we grab that present, we're gonna throw nades over here and stuff. Inside the present. I'm gonna pick up those minis because we made us pick up them. I was hoping to get a med kit, to be honest. If we could take a sniper. Now, I know the pump is better, but I love the tech. Oh, that's a present I just put. Alright, so that guy escaped or whatever. Oh, yo, what? It is. You need that ammo anyway. That's way better. Okay, I'm almost sure no one's gonna be coming from here. It'd be kinda stupid to stay here this long as I have, to be honest. Man, I haven't played Fortnite in such a long time, but it was pretty fun playing yesterday with like all the squads and stuff. Which is when I recorded all those other videos for you guys of the whole year, to be fair with you. Not fair, but honest with you. So I recorded, like honestly, not even kidding, I recorded, what's up, right? I honestly recorded all those videos the whole year y'all seen in one day yesterday. And the rest of the videos I'm recording tonight, which should be like 18, 17 more. I'm sure it's like 17 more because I'm recording this one. Yes, let's go. I'm not gonna use this sniper, man. But I don't wanna get the color out of light. Which is blue. Okay, there's that guy. I'm gonna run. I'm trying to keep him from seeing me behind the trees. I don't want to die right now, dude. I'm trying to get a victory for you guys. You could tell I'm not trying to die either, because the way I'm looking back. I thought my Chihuahua was my iPhone for a moment. My bad, right? I looked and it looked like the screen flashed or whatever, but it was really just like a reflection. Wolf or fur. Invite Galaxy Fox and play with him after I get 7 more of these videos recorded of Ninja doing solos. See, the thing is with Fortnite, you want to jump to avoid getting sniped, right? But you don't want to jump when it's crowded areas to avoid getting shot. Right here, it would probably be safer to jump because where that guy could be there, he might be able to see me from all the way at that lighthouse. But you wouldn't want to jump because it's Pleasant Park and people could see you. See, I'm only trying to find a health kit, so let me find one, please. No, not what I wanted. Pretty useful. Okay, so that guy was in this dorm who was shooting at me. So he could be behind me any moment, so I wanna... Damn it. Make sure it doesn't look like I'm over there. Oh, yo, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. There was a guy right there, dude. The guy who I just saw had to build that thing. Thing is, I don't want to push to the circle because that guy was fighting someone. And clearly, someone's still alive, you know? But if I don't push to the circle, I'm dying to the storm. So I really only got one option here. I guess tomorrow it's gonna be snowing in Fortnite. Like, complete snow, you know? Definitely gonna get footage for you guys on that and upload that in 2019. And maybe like one video for next year. Oh, come on, dude. The storm's coming. Dude, I've got no match, bro. This ain't good. And it's getting close to the end of the match, dude. I need match.